Bruh.
That's how you put a guy out. It's very reminiscent of...